Okay, now solve example 6.5. A closed pipe and an open pipe have the same length. Okay, they have the same length, that is capital L. Show that no mode of the closed pipe has the same wavelength as any mode of the open pipe. Means they are talking about the wavelengths. Let's see what is, first we'll try to bring the wavelength for closed pipe and wavelength for open pipe. Starting with the general frequency or the frequency of pth overtone, that is 2p plus 1 into n. What is n for closed pipe? N is v upon 4l. So let's substitute. Np is equal to 2p plus 1 and n is v upon 4l. Now what is v? V is n lambda. So what will be lambda? V upon n. What is, let v be as it is, and this n is nothing but this general one. So it is 2p plus 1 v upon 4l, which I'll be writing in the numerator. So this v and this v gets cancelled. So lambda for closed pipe is 4l upon 2p plus 1. Okay, now coming for open pipe. Open pipe, the frequency of pth overtone or the general frequency is given by p plus 1 into n. N is fundamental frequency, and the fundamental frequency for pipe, open pipe, it is v upon 2l. Open pipe, or you can say pipe open at both the ends. So let's, now even here we have term as p, and even here we have term as p. So instead of taking p, we'll be taking it as m. Now let's substitute the value of n. N is v upon 2l, and we have this formula, v is equal to n lambda. So lambda will be equal to v upon n v, and this n is nothing but this n. So m plus 1 v upon 2l, that 2l will be going in the numerator. So this v and this v gets cancelled. So what is obtained? 2l upon m plus 1. This is the wavelength for open pipe. Now according to the condition, what they are asking, show that no mode of the closed pipe has the same wavelength. So let's say first that wavelength of open pipe is equal to wavelength of closed pipe. Let's check. Wavelength of closed pipe is 4L upon 2P plus 1. And for open pipe it is 2L upon M plus 1. Now this L and this L gets cancelled to 1s and to 2s. So this becomes 1 upon M plus 1 is equal to 2 upon 2P plus 1. Let's try to simplify. This P plus 1 will be, 2P plus 1 will be coming in the numerator left hand side. So that becomes 2P plus 1 is equal to 2 and this M plus 1. Can you say these terms are equal? Your left hand side is equal to right hand side? No. So hence obtained. We have shown that no mode of the closed pipe has the same wavelength as any mode of the open pipe. They are not equal. So whatever we have considered, if this is not equal, this is also not equal, this is also not equal, and this is also not equal. Hence showed. What is shown? That no mode of the closed pipe has the same wavelength as any mode of the open pipe. Wavelength of open pipe is not equal to wavelength of closed pipe. No mode, koi bhi mode open pipe ka, or is not equal to any mode of the closed pipe.